So the test socket is ready. I'm going to discharge it with it today. The idea is that this will be silicone and this will be black carbon. Let's see if you can put it on again. Yeah, easy. Yeah, there's no worries.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Now you're doing very well. That's it. Can you put it behind your neck?
Good.
Well, that's not going to come off.
Feels like it might.
Okay, straighten again.
Oh, God. I've got to practice. I've got to get a bit stronger, don't I?
Get it down. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Can you close it in this position? This will hide people there or somewhere
okay.
else.
Okay.
Can I just see you stand quickly?
Yeah.
Obviously it's not fully secure yet. You're so good.
Okay.
You're gonna walk quickly, just walk.
Okay.
Can you straighten your arm? You're scared. That's it. Perfect. Okay, open it all the way. Okay, that's fine. Okay, extend again. Okay, good.
Resume it?
Yeah. Okay, open, close.
Since you're not going to keep that arm, is it just made for you or can it be gave to another person?
Very good question. So the forearm that you just saw, it's still made specifically for me. So no one else can really use it, but it's not the final product for me. So I'm going to take that one home just to trial it, just to get used to it. And then the Dr. Child is going to then make the final forearm. But I have to see first, I have to get comfortable with it, I have to get used to it. It's quite heavy. Well, it's not too heavy, but it's heavy because I don't have an arm. So I have to get used to all of those things. Then he's going to make the final product.
So, what do you think the final product will look like?
So, I think the final product will look, I'll have a black silicone sleeve, just a little sleeve, which will then go into the forearm and it will be probably black fiberglass. But we are going to make some special sleeves so that I get to change it to a different colour or a different style whenever I want.
Cool.
We got to spoon that ball in our
It's insane.